The good news for January 16, 2022. The first reading is taken from Isaiah, chapter 62, verses 1 to 5. I will speak out to encourage Jerusalem. I will not be silent until she is saved, and her victory shines like a torch in the night. Jerusalem, the nations will see you victorious. All their kings will see your glory. You will be called by a new name, a name given by the Lord himself. You will be like a beautiful crown for the Lord. No longer will you be called forsaken, or your land be called the deserted wife. Your new name will be God is pleased with her. Your land will be called happily married, because the Lord is pleased with you, and will be like a husband to your land. Like a young man taking a virgin as his bride, he who formed you will marry you. As a groom is delighted with his bride, so your God will delight in you.
Psalms of the Day, Psalms 96. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations. Sing a new song to the Lord. Sing to the Lord, all the world. Sing to the Lord and praise him. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations. Proclaim every day the good news, that he has saved us. Proclaim his glory to the nations, his mighty deeds to all peoples. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations. Praise the Lord, all people on earth, praise his glory and might. Praise the Lord's glorious name, bring an offering and come into his temple. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations. Bow down before the Holy One, when he appears, tremble before him, all the earth. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations. Say to all nations, the Lord is King. The earth is set firmly in place, and cannot be moved, he will judge the people with justice. Proclaim his marvelous deeds to all the nations.
The second reading is taken from 1 Corinthians, chapter 12, verses 4 to 11. There are different kinds of spiritual gifts, but the same Spirit gives them. There are different ways of serving, but the same Lord is served. There are different abilities to perform service, but the same God gives ability to everyone for their particular service. The Spirit's presence is shown in some way in each person for the good of all. The Spirit gives one person a message full of wisdom, while to another person, the same Spirit gives a message full of knowledge. One and the same Spirit gives faith to one person, while to another person, he gives the power to heal. The Spirit gives one person the power to work miracles, to another, the gift of speaking God's message, and to yet another, the ability to tell the difference between gifts that come from the Spirit and those that do not. To one person, he gives the ability to speak in strange tongues, and to another, he gives the ability to explain what is said. But it is one and the same Spirit who does all this as he wishes. He gives a different gift to each person.
Alleluia! Alleluia! God has called us through the gospel to possess the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Alleluia!
The gospel of the day, according to John. The wedding in Cana. 2 days later, there was a wedding in the town of Cana in Galilee. Jesus' mother was there, and Jesus and his disciples had also been invited to the wedding. When the wine had given out, Jesus' mother said to him, "They are out of wine." "You must not tell me what to do," Jesus replied. "My time has not yet come." Jesus' mother then told the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." The Jews have rules about ritual washing, and for this purpose, 6 stone water jars were there, each one large enough to hold between 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus said to the servants, "Fill these jars with water." They filled them to the brim, and then he told them, "Now draw some water, and take it to the man in charge of the feast." They took him the water, which now had turned into wine, and he tasted it. He did not know where this wine had come from, but the servants who had drawn out the water knew. So he called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone else serves the best wine first, and after the guests have drunk a lot, he serves the ordinary wine. But you have kept the best wine until now." Jesus performed this first miracle in Cana in Galilee. There, he revealed his glory, and his disciples believed in him. The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.